crucible, and with it the means to contain the power of the well. We have a plan to send you there. Vega will walk you through the process.
This is my primary operating facility. It is where I was created, and where my core processing unit is maintained. It takes approximately 2.4 terawatts of power to sustain my operational capabilities, but it has been decided that we can use that power to send you to the source of the portal. I will not survive the procedure and am unable to self-terminate, so I will walk you through the process. All interior and exterior facility doors have been secured. You will need to begin by finding a way in and disabling the security systems. Terminate in this maintenance facility. Each termination point is protected by an electrified field, but you should survive the surge.
Primary neural security network offline. Auxiliary Neural Security Network, offline.
My vital operating systems are now vulnerable. I recommend destroying my coolant system first. This will accelerate the destabilization process.
Should you find yourself caught in a level 3 demon contamination event, it is important that you remain calm. A tier 3 fellow would have been, and neither should you. Unlike everything else in your life, your work here matters. Should you find yourself caught in a level 3 demon contamination event, it is important that you remain calm. A tier 3 fellow wouldn't panic, and neither should you.
Blue security clearance required.
Weaponizing demons for a brighter tomorrow.
Access granted. Access granted.
Early tests of Vega's protoplasmic circuitry showed temperatures exceeding 1.2 megakelvins.
Absolute zero cooling system ever constructed. It took years to perfect. Destroy each of the four coolant generators. Once they're gone,
the
system should begin to melt down. Thank you. You can now move to where my core is located to complete this process. The train below will take you to the entrance. For you to gain access to my core, the demonic threat must be removed from the room ahead. To gain access to my room, the demonic threat must be removed from the room ahead.
Once Vegas Core is destroyed, the vacuum of energy will pull you back through to hell. We have your destination set to the well's location. Now use the crucible to power it down, and the portal here on Mars will be closed permanently. They will not allow access to the well without a fight. But I'm sure that's what you're looking for, isn't it?
Thank you. Me so much.
Oh.
You've won. It's over. You stopped the invasion and closed the portal. But it's come at a price. Argent, Vega, this entire operation. You see, I've watched you work, come to understand your motivation. You think the only way is to kill them all, leave nothing behind. And you may be right. But we can't just shut it all down. Without Argent energy, it will be worse. I don't expect you to agree. But with this, we can continue our work. I am not the villain in this story. I do what I do because there is no choice.
Rerouting tether coordinates complete.
Our time is up. I can't kill you, but I won't have you standing in our way. Until we see each other again.